Okay, after a trip to Pompeii, we have an hour and a half at Herculaneum. Pompeii was good, but it was a completely screwed up morning, which I'll get into later. For now, since I just have an hour and a half, I just have to rush a little bit. So as you could see, pretty nice view.